Kunavula, everyone. I am so excited about the Fiji team that is going to be playing in America this weekend. I'm especially excited about Mocenecagi's little brother, Isoa Tabu. He trains so hard and I would love to see him play. I also have a big appreciation for Derenelagi. Ratu Tuwai calls him a special forces soldier. Someone who makes use of himself so well.
If you're talking about infantry, it's like a special force. It's so unique, he possesses it all. Yeah. He's got the skills, he's got the stamina, he's got the knowledge, he's got, he reads the game and he responds to the game and he makes use of himself so well. So he's everywhere. Yeah. You know, he picks up. He lies down, he drops, you never seem to see it for a second. Bam, he goes up again and then covers the space. That shows a very good seventh player.
The more we learn about each player, the more we are realizing that everyone is equally important. I'm really looking forward for Fiji to have fun this weekend. They are always an inspiration to us all. Vanaka Vakalifu and Mwate.